Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna have something quick to eat, and I have some good news and some bad news. The good news is I do have my RTS 3060 installed. Like, I had to get an adapter for my power supply to change the 6-pin plug into an 8-pin. Luckily, that came quickly. I'm not really paying attention to what I'm doing because I'm talking. I should have this heavy Cyton or whatever. There we go. So the bad news, well, the good news is I bumped settings up, a lot of them. Let's see, graphics. The shadows I put down to medium, everything else high. I actually have ray tracing on, so I don't know if you guys can see all that goodness. I have dynamic fidelity. Didn't really see the difference between dynamic and static. If I turn it off, oh, yeah, it's static. So these are my settings right now, and the bad news is I have 30 frames a second. So it's going to look better, but it's not going to run any better than it did when it looked worse. And it didn't really seem to make a difference. Only when I punched everything up to high, then it went from 30, average 30, to like 28. So I'm like, let's not go down any lower. I changed all the shadows to medium, because who really looks at shadows that much? And they do make a difference in performance. So I figured that was the first thing I'd bump down. The ray tracing didn't seem to make a difference. Gameplay. I put the crowd density from high down to medium. And the other thing is that, I got the show notes down here, I don't have DLSS, probably because I'm running in Windows 7. I'm surprised I could get ray tracing on. So it should look better, as far as what we're looking at. 25 frames a second, 26 right now, 30 now. So I don't know what it is. It might be, I have an i7-6700K processor. Maybe that's bottlenecking it, but I don't think it should be to this degree. I don't think it should be going from 60 frames a second down to 30. Even on low, before I changed everything, it was still running that amount. So there might be some setting in with the software or something that hasn't changed, because the NVIDIA, not the control panel. I did change some things in the control panel, try to fix it, and it seemed to make a difference. GeForce Experience, I believe it's called. It's saying that I don't meet the minimum requirements for the game, but I have a good processor. I have 16 gigs of DDR4 RAM. I have an RTX 3060 graphics card, so I think I meet the minimum requirements. Maybe not, definitely not the maximum requirements, but so I don't know what it is. I don't know if I should try just reinstalling the game completely. It takes forever. Ugh, God, this game. Or, I mean, I haven't tried it with any other games because I don't have anything else with ray tracing or anything like that. I don't have anything this graphically demanding. I mean, someday I will. So I figured we'll just try to make it work like this and see what's up. I got a tiger claw over there. He's wanted for something. Reward is a whole 10 euros. Doesn't even say his issues, but he's armed, because I can weapon glitch him. That's a veteran guard, but he's unarmed. These guys are unarmed. See if you guys have any ideas on how to fix this. So it's just gonna highlight these three other guys or two other guys.
Come out! Let's solve this like warriors!
I'm only kneeling because I don't want the cops to see me. Oh, they are armed. Oh, the unarmed guy is coming. He's punching the air. Oops, missed. Oh, it doesn't make sound when I pick that up. Are you're not police, right? You don't look like police. Let me just check.
Not like this! God! Fuck!
Now we got sound when I pick stuff up. So hopefully you guys enjoy watching. Hopefully it's watchable. Let me know what you guys think. Oh, is he a bystander? Oh, you were injured. I don't think you were injured by me, though. At least, I don't think so. I could be wrong. I'm not wanted, which makes... You know, for police, not wanted by the police. Look at them all lined up. Right in front of their, like, chairs. Like, they're just stepped out of each chair. I like it. There's a certain... I don't know. It is pleasing to me. I want that. I don't want to pick up the body, I want the copper thingy, copperhead thingy. Okay, so, yeah, as I said, let me know what you guys think. Let me know if it looks any better. I have motion blur on now, on high. I'm always open to suggestions, turning that down a little bit, whatever. And this is how stuff looks. It's 26 frames a second, but... It's a lot more color, vibrancy. The sun's a lot brighter, I can tell you that much. I want to look at people's faces to see... Well, NPCs are probably going to look better, but... Look at that guy's face. They want to look at your face.
Fuck hell.
You look very dignified. I like your style.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
I don't know. I don't know anything about the big world. I think the faces look better. He's getting down over here. But you guys might not be able to tell the difference. I'm not sure. I'm interested to hear what you guys might have to say. So we're really close to this side job. Might as well go do this, this, and then this. Not necessarily all in this video, but in that order. Let's see what is required of us over here. Up there. Oh, I'm by my... Isn't this by my home? Where's my home over here? No, my home's over here, never mind. Oh, it looks very similar to the other area. A malaria outbreak. Well, this seems to be not up here, but... Do I have to interact with this? Oh. Brendan? Tell me a joke.
Hey, Brendan. Got any jokes for me today?
So I did
what
talk
do you
to
get
him.
When you're fired by a corp? Severed and put in a package!
Get it? Severance package? That girl you were talking to? I don't know who that might be.
Who's that girl you were talking to?
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend.
Aww.
Gosh, she's so nice and pretty and sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Yeah, really.
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a daring dairy instead of a Tiancha?
Hmm. So, you're sentient.
You said you liked some people more than others. Earlier, you thought of a joke. You were sentient. You've got to be.
Oh, stop it. You're making me blush.
Nah.
Which would mean I'm overheating and my circuits are frying. Not fun at all.
That's what I thought. Take care, Brendan.
That was a side job, that's it? Talk to Brendan, the soft drink machine. Can I say anything else? Can I climb you? Oh yeah, baby. You like that? Does that look a good massage for you? Alright, I'm done. This outfit. Okay. It's still in... It's gone off of here. I can't track that? That's weird. Alright, we talked to Brendan, the soft drink machine. As I walked away, is it... I don't see it there right away. Completed. It's not in here. Unless it's out of order. Yeah, when I get to those cyber psycho jobs. Alright, let's track this. What is it? Reported crime? Yeah. And then I got another side job nearby. Just trying to let the side. Okay, we're back. I crashed. And I crashed to a completely black screen where I couldn't do anything. And my monitor went into power save mode or whatever, and. Yeah, the computer was technically still on. I never crashed that hard out of here. So it was when I hit this... I think it was asking me for a password. So, this is door code is 2137. Let me just save here in case it happens again. It says confirm your account. You can't actually. Okay, so. I don't know if you could see it, but something popped up asking me for a password, a little box in my screen. It didn't look like it was from the game, but it was, I figured maybe it was asking me for a password for that. Welcome to the N54 News World. In any case, it worked out pretty much the same. The only difference is I dumped both the bodies in here and closed the door. How you doing? I thought those were eddies. Did it look like eddies? No. It looked like a roll of something. Nice. A whole bunch of stuff. Well, it's hostile in here, but not out there. Sniper rifle ammo. E-pad eraser or something? Let's check this out. Messages! Radiator guy. From reception to Jim Lakota. Hey Jim, heating guy was here, went on about a pressure issue, saying there's a leak, then set up some scaffolding. That wasn't the last I saw him. Well, that was the last I saw him. Hasn't answered my calls or messages. Either the man hightailed it with the eddies, or there's a splat mark in his shape somewhere. Let us know how to proceed, okay? We need a new guy. We need a new guy, plus there's an access shard problem. Whole building is one giant sitting duck for break-ins. Mike, like me. Heating, from Jim Lakota to reception. Hey Mike, this heating guy dropped by today to see what's what. Paid up front, so he asked again. You tell him to step off your... beep. Anyway, you need to make a shard with whole building access, because he said he's got to check all the feed pipes, pipe loops, and whatever the hell else. I don't know. Could take hours. Thanks in advance, Jim. Mega Medicine Lottery. I'm not seeing this. Attention. Yeah. Buy two tickets, get the third for free. Less than three. To the third. Thousands of prizes are still available. Drugs, reanimators, primary care appointments. Well, my voice is cracking. Surgery, vouchers, blood screens, cyberpsychosis, vaccines, Ripper Doc referrals, and our grand prize, a one-year trauma team premium package. Hurry while supplies last. Your neighbors already have their tickets. Buy yours now. I got money just for looking at that. Is that, here, probably not. Alright. So we play the little game again. Let me try to save off in here. BD, rather. 55. Which one C do you like? Didn't like that. I know I went from one line to another. I insist on getting at least one of them. One is good enough for me. BD. BD. 55. E9. So I got two, I think. Yeah, because I got money and components. You need to get a grip on yourself. If you're that scared, just leave the building or something. Alright, so I could take that elevator, but I'd rather take the stairs. Saving a lot.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model's skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What's up, Johnny?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again. That's what.
Well, it doesn't thrill me.
Job's a job. Now, what was that code?
2137? Aren't we looking at... Yeah, 2137. Oh, for that. Let's check anything else. Well, I'm not gonna call the elevator. Well, I can't go in there. Should I go up here first? See what else there might be in the building? Can't. Okay. We got cards. That's what we got for going up here. Cards. Wanna play some cards, Johnny? I could use my technical ability. Probably give me experience, but I'd rather stay, like, in character. Use the code, I guess. 37.
What a fucking shit sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. I thought it was gonna lock me out. Hostile environment. Well, there's no one here yet. That's, like, stuck inside the table leg. Tofu, tuna, and pineapple pizza. Ugh. That's locked. Euros. Only 57, but hey. It all adds up in the end. That bothers me with the thing in the table leg. Wait. I figured I'd click up there to close it. Well. Hold on. I'll say well in a second. 90 euros. Wakai Umi Flame Resistant Yukata. More euros here. Why are they so off center when you. I want the euros. I swear I could. Stop Complaining, Get Rich Today by Josh Kevorkian. I want the euros. That's annoying. Archive conversation. Okay. Overture gun. Archive conversation with Wilbur and Leah. Wilbur says, "Hey, Leah. Hey." Wilbur says, "So, got any eager buyers?" "Yep. Tigers. Triple my asking amount." Wilbur says, "Sounds good. Too good to be true." Leah says, "Jealousy. Subtle. All because I'm filthy rich." Wilbur says, "Bet your sweet ass I am, but that won't change the facts." Okay, she said she's filthy rich, and then he says, "Bet I am." Okay, "This reeks a mile off. In your shoes, I'd rather stick my finger up a cat's butthole than touch this deal." Leah says, "Yeah, right, gotta go. Call you from Hawaii, narc." It's funny. I want the euros. Ugh, it's annoying. I wonder if it's a lot. Rifle ammo. So I gotta say well.
Oh, well.
What's something in there?
Secret doors. How cliche.
Oh.
Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
What a scratches and other damage to lower parts near the floor. SCSM connected to another device, possibly remote controlled. I can't open that though. I mean, you're kind of in the way, sort of. I'm scanning you. Okay. Well, it just says it's So that means I have to pull it back? I'll push it back? I don't think I can. Or maybe this will give some better idea. I want the Euros. What's next for Pacifica? The district messages. Delivery. Vendomate. From Night City Vending to Leah Gladen. Good day. Your order is ready for pickup. As requested, steel wheels have been mounted to the bottom of your machine. Please remember that the maximum wheel load capacity is 2,200 pounds. Using the wheels to support more than a specified weight may result in damages. If you have any questions or concerns, do not hesitate to call customer service Vendomate. I want to pull the thing back. How do I do that? I read this before. I gotta just throw that in and with everything else. I still see Johnny there. If your bloodstain removal needs, choose only the best in the business. ExecuClean. No other cleaner gets it cleaner. Okay, another hard crash. I'm about to reset my computer, but I noticed this when it came back in. Don't crash. Remote deactivation. But I assume we can just press it.
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere. Who knows?
Nope. You're not correct, Johnny.